YTPC. Another long time no see. Bit of a special one today. I have a Yabo. Yet another box opening. First of all, smoking some Boswell Titus in my Gauntlet of Nottingham. I don't know what shape that is, kind of bulldogish without the bulldogness. Anyway. Now, I'm sure I've mentioned in videos past, even though it could have been quite a while ago, my dream pipe. I wanted to get when I was over in the US, but run out of money. Was a Savinelli 320. Oh, bright lights. Well, all the way from smoking pipes. So, let's see how we go. My Schrade Imperial. Got a few bits and pieces. We got some softy bits, not that I use them, but I thought I'd have them there. Got some humidifier things. One of those cork knockers and some pipe and mouthpiece polish. Some obsidian oil. Anyway, here we go. Now this is a bit of a present to myself for my new job. You know, I bought it with my first pay of my new job. So, by the way, new job's doing good. So, work from home today. Could have done that in the last place. Actually, the reason I work from home is on the weekend, this tree that wasn't in logs earlier fell down and was sitting from the next door neighbours and was sitting on this tree. So, that tree was stopping it hitting the garage and this pergola. Yep, there we go. So anyway, the arborist came out and chopped it all up. So they needed to get through the garage, so I had to be here. Is the suspense killing you? It's killing me. Definitely well wrapped. 7.7 LE 320 Bianca Smooth. Drum roll. Absolutely gorgeous. Bloody beautiful. There he goes. Happy new job to me. Actually, this might be my Christmas present as well. So, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So what do I do now that I've got my dream pipe? Smoke it, I suppose. Anyway, hope everyone's doing well. Been a while. Just can't seem to bloody get out and do any videos. So, weather's getting better. I don't even know what time it is. It's like 7 o'clock at night and it's still super sunny. So, hope everyone's doing well. And we'll catch you when I get around to doing the next one. See you guys.